Here's the 3-1. Fly ball to left field. That's going to chase Rosso back. Looking back, looking back. And it's gone! A walk-off two-run home run by Tate Budnick, and the Pilots win it. A towering fly ball that just kept carrying over the head of Brett Rosso in left field, and the Pilots will win it 4-2. They take the series 2-1. They've won a series for the first time against St. Mary's since 2012. That ball just kept carrying and carrying, and it sailed over the left field wall. Tate Budnick mobbed as his teammates carry him all the way out to third base, and the Pilots get the 4-2 victory.
Tate Budnick with the dramatic walk-off home run in the bottom of the ninth inning on Sunday to give the Pilots their first series win over St. Mary's since 2012. Hi, everybody. I'm Adam Lindman, and welcome to Portside of the Pilots. The baseball team had a successful couple of weeks, first splitting a series with UC Irvine, who was number 24 in the RPI, before opening West Coast Conference play with a series win. The Pilots opened their set with St. Mary's at Joe Etzel Field with a convincing 7-4 victory last Friday night. Portland jumped ahead early against the Gales with the help of a 3-run homer from Dutton Elski in the bottom of the first. The early scoring backed a sharp performance from freshman Eli Morris, who earned his second win of the year on the mound, and Elski finished the game with 4 RBIs. The Gales bounced back to even the series with a win on Saturday, but Portland claimed the weekend with that dramatic game on Sunday before the Budnick homer. Matt Kelly provided a pair of key RBIs to help the Pilots tie the score twice, and Camden Moeller and Connor Knutson were both clutch on the mound, holding the Gales to just 4 hits.
Well, they have an unbelievable pitching staff, great starting pitching, a really solid defensive team. So for us to grind it out like that and take two or three from these guys is a big step for us.
Saw a couple sliders for balls, and I knew he was going to come into the fastball on a 3-0 count. And then I had to take sign on, and just got the 3-1 fastball and took a swing on it. I've been struggling at the plate a little bit, but I've just been sticking with my process, and good things happen when you swing sometimes.
We had just said, I just said to Tate in the dugout that you can't go hitless the whole year. You know, I mean, there's no way you're going to go hitless for the whole year. So look for something you can drive here, and, you know, bingo. He could look for something. He got something up in the zone, and really happy for him because he's a captain for us, and he's one of our senior leaders. And I just think it's special for him, special for us to be able to watch him do that after he worked so hard.
It's awesome. I've never experienced anything like that before. So just seeing the crowd going crazy, seeing my buddies going crazy, it's a great feeling.